Do you know what data were used to give me that advice, or you? Is it dirty data, biased data, no data? You don't know. And finally, what was the motivation of the model builder? So not knowing the model, not knowing the data, not knowing the motivation, there's no reason that I should do something that I can neither verify or is transparent. You and your friends, you tried it, it works. You tried it, it works. So by verification, you're willing to use it even if you don't know what it is. That's a substitute for trust. I show you this not to debate whether you trust technology. I just proved to you that you don't just blindly trust technology, even those who are very facile with it. If something I show you appeals to you, you say, I hadn't thought of it that way. It's yours. Don't do anything and then say, because Professor Merton said it. Too big a burden for these shoulders.
Yeah.